I have performed this role before in another production, so this is my second crack at it, which is always really wonderful, because when you get a second chance to explore a role, you always find new things. I like that she's a real person. Like, she might be Mother Superior running a convent, but she's a human being, and in the show she does go on a journey, and without spoiling it, Mother Superior has an ironic side to her. So that's fun. That's been fun to discover.